Bellator feature fight in the light heavyweight division, Dane Bonnickson versus Dan Spohn. Get ready and do not blink.
A vicious left knee knockout by Dan Spohn in the first round.
It took just 9 seconds, one of the fastest knockouts in Bellator history and in MMA history. Dan Spohn knocks out Dane Bonnickson in 9 seconds.